I'll cut the base and lining details simultaneously. Use a disappearing ink pen or a heat pen to transfer the pattern onto the fabric. You can use chalk for dark fabrics. Now we need to secure the cut layers with pins. I will be cutting with a rotary cutter. Don't rush. Move the knife very carefully and slowly. Pay attention that all cuts are done vertically. Don't forget to make notches.